Welcome, welcome, welcome. This is Lone from Night Owl Central, and we're going to be playing Metro 2033. This is episode 8. We just went through a massacre, okay? And, we just went through a massacre, and, we found a little boy left over. So we're gonna see what happens.
Uncle, come on, get up. We'll get eaten. Please, why are you sleeping? Let's go to Mom. You told me you'd take me to my mom. You promised. Go away. Leave me alone. Mom told me to not talk to strangers. Please, Uncle, are you hurt? Save something. He won't wake up. I think he's dead. He's dead, isn't he? How will I get home? You'll take me?
Yes, I will.
I don't know you, but if I don't, I guess I'll get eaten by the monsters. You have a gun?
Yes.
Okay. Maybe I'll come with you then.
Come on, little boy.
You can shoot the monsters.
Yes.
Right?
Yes.
Okay. My name is Sasha. Hello. You shoot and I'll watch your back.
Okay.
I hate to leave Uncle here. I was visiting Uncle. He was taking me home when the monsters came. They jumped at him, but he started shooting and then a big nose solace bit him in the neck. But Uncle is really strong. He killed it with his knife. You don't look as strong as Uncle. I'll have to help you or we'll both get eaten.
Aw. Thanks, bud. So much faith in me. That was sad. Okay.
There.
All the pigs. Pigs, the Dunskys. Where are we supposed to go, little kid? What the fuck? Is he on me? I think I'm carrying him. I'm not even sure if I'm carrying him. Because I can't see the kid. Where is he? I think I'm on him. Like, he's on me. Like, I'm carrying the fool. Whoa. Right in the face. Headshot, motherfucker. Oh, okay. So I'm supposed to go up here. Wait a second. Thank you, kid. I like you. Jump. Okay. Alright, cool. I could jump over them this time. Just gonna... Sneaky, sneaky.
I'm not
sneaky.
Allowed to touch it, but there's ammo in that locker.
Wait, what? What locker? What locker?
That
oh,
one.
This one.
I know about the
Thank
ammo
you.
Lockers because my dad was a scout. Look in the one with the numbers.
The one with the numbers? This kid. No, no. Maybe if I just... No. He's definitely on my back.
I have a gun too. It's in a safe place till I'm old enough to shoot. But you can borrow it when your gun wears out.
Thanks, kid. Alrighty then. This thing has like armor. No, it's like a bat. It's weird. These guys don't have any ammo. They used all of it. It's like, fuck, man. Fuck! Shit, I'm out of fucking... Oh, man. Okay, let's pick up all of these little... Whoa. Kid, you're supposed to be watching my back. Ah! I need to just go.
There's a hole!
Thank you, kid.
People should not throw grenades in here. Mom said that the ceiling is weak and could come crashing down. So many monsters. Usually our guards can kill them all.
Yeah, kid. Your guards are all dead. I'm sorry to say that. Cool. Alright. Yeah.
Hey, what's that? Looks like a wire.
Is a wire.
There.
Wait, maybe I'm supposed to go the other way first. Maybe? Back here. that leads over to there.
Are we really leaving the station? Cool. I've never been to the tunnels before. Mom says there's a scary place where the kids go missing. Mom says if the kids go too far into the tunnels, the mutants catch them and eat their brains. And then those kids become mutants and go chasing other kids. Is that true?
The fuck? I don't know, kid. Like, geez, that's just horrible. Why would your mom tell you that?
Wow. What's that up there? Wait, Uncle showed me a picture once. The sky. That's the sky, isn't it? It's like a painted ceiling. I'll be famous. I saw the sky.
Aw, kid. Aren't you cute? You saw the sky. Unfortunately, it's really kind of sad at the same time. He's never seen the sky before. Am I bringing him up top? He doesn't have a gas mask.
Do you think we can climb all the way to the sky?
No. But we're gonna climb close, I guess.
Wait! I don't really want to go this high! Don't drop me!
Well, no shit, kid.
You bastard, let me go! My Sasha's out there! His uncle said he'd bring him back! But I
should... Mom, Mommy, that's my mom! Let's go! Myself. She's looking for me! Let me go!
Sashinka!
Let me go to her!
Wait, Sashinka! Are you all right? But where's your uncle? How did you get here?
Uncle is dead, Mom.
Thanks, man.
But this man took me.
Do you have any idea how much that boy means?
I helped him shoot the monsters.
His father is really important to all of us. And if his son died...
Mom, I saw the sky!
And without him, we'd all be done for. Thank you.
No problem. Hello. Do you have cabbage?
Oh God, poor Seroja. Thank you for saving my son. I can never repay you.
The fuck was your kid doing in there anyway?
Take these cartridges. At least it's something.
Take them or refuse. I refuse. You know why? They need him more than I do.
The Black Station is not far from here, but this tunnel goes the other way. You need to go up to the surface. Be careful. New creatures have appeared there. Nazis. They've built an outpost in the destroyed building just outside. At the square, you will find an underground crossing leading to Black Station. The boys will let you outside. Good luck to you, Ranger.
Yes. No problem. Sorry. You guys don't like it so dark as I do. Yes.
Bullet exchange!
Special offers, discounts, best guns from the forge.
Guys, you are crazy!
Okay, so guns that way, bullets, shit ton of people that I can't cross, right? Let me see if there's anything I can grab. Does not look like it. Okay. Alright. Sell. Accept.
You're welcome. You won't find better rates.
See what else he has.
Surely your gun is better, but if you insist, take some.
You can shoot throwing knives, revolver stock,
recommended.
Automatic shotgun with a bayonet.
Surely your gun is
scope.
Better, but if you insist, a cure for everything.
I'm
throw
going
your junk
to...
away. That's for babies. Surely your gun is better, but if you insist... Surely your gun is better, but if you insist...
Homemade dynamic sniper rifle.
excellent choice.
I'm just gonna get an automatic shotgun.
Definitely better than you. That's a. Surely your gun is better, but if you insist.
Yes. And you have a scope. I don't really
need
a scope.
Yours, sir, is exactly the same. The most balanced knives.
Sticks on. I don't need any more med kits.
As you wish.
Need ammo?
I need to get ammo. So I just bought a shotgun, so I'm not going to trade in those ones. I'm going to buy 50. And I'm not going to sell the rest to you. I need to buy so many. But I don't have any fucking gas masks. That's like the one thing I fucking need. It's gas masks. There you go, 95, it's even.
Good deal.
Why can't I buy gas masks? Why don't you guys have gas masks?
The best gun in the world. You can shave with them. Draw your junk, whatever.
God damn it.
Need ammo?
I need gas masks. Alright,
Good deal.
You're
welcome.
I should be fine. I need a gas mask, so next time I find them, I can just fucking just buy a shit ton. That's why I'm keeping them out. Oh, wait. Oh, no, there's a guy right there. Oh, damn it. I think I saw a body to my left. Okay.
I went up again to the gloomy charm of post-apocalyptic Moscow. I was warned in Hall Station about a new squad of Nazi Rangers on the surface.
Nazi Rangers? I didn't know there was a fucking Nazi Ranger. I didn't even think that was a possibility. God damn it. Let's see how my mask looks. Let's see how your masks look. Goddamn. Any cracks? Still cracks. Fuck. I gotta take this off. Get myself.
Let's move. Follow each other. It's all covered with ice, so watch out. Do you have your gear, Schaffuhrer? If I have to hoof it back from the airlock, I'll break your head.
Sure. I didn't forget that officer.
Try to get close up to them, fools. Kill every single one of them. Everything. I think I got everything I'd need from these fools. Hopefully they have a shit ton of gas masks. Oh, what the fuck? Didn't kill all of them. that like a latch dish? Was that like fucking grenade? Like one of their like one of the guys just dying and throwing it, or what? I have no idea. Okay, going up this way. Is this where I'm supposed to go? I don't know. Oh, there they are. Okay, so that wasn't the only squad of fucking Nazis out there. There was more. Okay.
Get the ladder down!
I'm gonna wait until they're right there and I'm gonna get into a good position. Good position for them. Right there.
Do you have your gear, Schaffuhrer?
Okay, cool.
If I have to hoof it back from the airlock, I'll break your ass.
Sure. I mean, I didn't forget, Herr Officer.
Horrible shot. Oh man, I missed every fucking shot. Okay. Wow. Every shot. I mean, I killed the main dude, but wow, that was just horrible on my part.
It's all covered with ice, so watch out.
Maybe you get a better position. Jeez. That was just so bad.
Do you have your gear, Schaffuhrer?
There we go.
If I have to move it back from the airlock, I'll break your ass.
Sure.
I mean, I didn't forget, Herr Officer.
Okay. One, two, three, four. Ah, I got them all that time. Well, most of them. I just... Killing them all. Preserve my two. Preserving my air.
Do you have your gear, Schaffuhrer? If I have to hoof it back from the airlock, I'll break your ass.
Sure.
I mean, I didn't think that at all.
Now I'm gonna fire. Gotta reload. Holy shit, did I just shoot one of their grenades? I think I just shot one of their grenades. That was fucking amazing firing. Wow, that aim. Holy shit, I didn't even try to. Yuck. Is that someone? No. I hope it didn't blow them all to pieces. Oh, wow, what the fuck? I keep finding these things all over the place. Kinky. What? See if I can find anything else. Throwing knife. I guess 5 is the max I can have. Damn, their shit just got thrown all over the place. Well, hopefully I don't miss out on, That was fucking awesome, but I mean, hopefully I don't miss out on some of the stuff I could have grabbed just because it's like somewhere else, for example. Okay, now let's sneak up and kill these fools. How many more there are, so I'm just gonna have to serve my air. Try to go sideways and not fall off. Some air right here. Okay, so how? That fucker that shot me. Perfect. Dun, 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 dun. Dun. Oh. Three things. Come over here. Jump over this. Come over here. Worth it for the grenades? No, it's not worth it for the grenades. But I just wanted to see what was over there, because, you know, why not? Alright, so now I'm gonna run around. I know that they're inside the buildings. Okay, I wanted to switch that thing out, but I guess I can't. Whatever the fuck am I? We've got a real moron over here. That's a nice thing for you to say. After a while, you can just not see at all. I'm gonna conserve some breath while I search this little tiny side spot. And there's nothing. Okay. There's nothing there. That's 3, 4. Nothing. Okay, conserving breath once again. Alright, now 1, 2, 3. Ooh, like that. Bring it back. See what they have in here. Doesn't seem like anything. Okay. Okay. Alright. kill more Nazis. That is the job. And conserve our breath. One. Two. Everybody knows where I'm in here. One.
An enemy scout! Don't let him escape!
What? I didn't want him dying like that. It's pretty bad.
Yeah.
Interesting.
Who's coming? An enemy scout! Don't let him escape!
Well, I think we've cleared it all up pretty well. Yeah. I'm gonna conserve ammo, conserve breath, I guess you should say. Shit, wasn't counting. Just put it back on. I'm gonna do a quick look upstairs. Oh, cool. Alright, there we go. Quick look. Don't have any cracks in it? No cracks? Same amount of cracks. Well, if there were any Nazis outside, now they definitely know about me. Okay then. Cool. Cue. Okay, I'm gonna conserve breath. One. Two. Three. Four. I'm looking around. I don't think that's actually anything here. Oh shit. Oh fuck, I'm gonna die. Oh shit, shit, shit. Okay. Boom. There's nothing there. Arrgh. Okay, alright. Breath conservation. One. Two. Three. There's nothing in here. Four. Okay. This was not what I was expecting. How did they see me throw the fucking knife? What?
We've got casualty!
They could just throw a grenade in here and be done with it. But no, they want to try and shoot me. Better one? Whoa. It is a better one. You will kill me? Whoa. There you are. Just looking for you. Air conservation. Grab my knife. I do not like the sound of that beast. Or I guess I should say beach. Because they are beaches. Some people call them demons. I call them beaches. That is like the most memorable Bourbon moment ever. Bourbon. Hey, look who it is. We have Bourbon. It's Bourbon. Got through that. So with that, getting to Black Station.
It was clear the Black Station was occupied by fascists, but Ullman had said he would wait for me there. I had to risk it.
There you go. Alright, so but with that, that is the end of the episode. So I do hope you enjoyed it. Please like and subscribe and comment what you thought. And stay tuned for the next episode. Thanks.